This week, I went looking for love at the beach, and I met a gorgeous guy called Chris. Unfortunately, he's already dating someone called Renee. Luckily, I'm much better looking than she is. Here's what happened when I came onto him right in front of her.
Sorry, do you mind if I just leave my bag here?
No, it's
all right. Thank you. Are you from Brighton?
No, I'm from London.
No, same. Me too. Oh, yeah.
Just
here for the day. Are you staying over the night?
We haven't made any plans yet. Well, it's been a fabulous day.
It's lovely.
Quite a lot of guys from jumping off the piers. And the other one just jumped straight down.
Do you work out? You look like you do.
Yeah, I go to the gym.
Yeah.
Occasionally, yeah. Do a bit of riding.
So do I.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you not a muscle man for a living?
Not
bodybuilder.
No, just...
You're really strong.
Is there any way you can put a bit of cream on me?
No. No, I'm just asking Chris.
No, I can't.
No. Oh, why?
Are you chatting him up?
Am I chatting him up?
Yeah, so he's my boyfriend.
Yeah, no, I am chatting him up.
Well, I'm his girlfriend, so I don't think that's really appropriate.
Do you mind, Chris?
Yeah, no, that's not appropriate.
No, it's not.
No.
I'll wait.
So you can't put any on my back?
No.
Sorry.
I don't think it's appropriate.
How about my front? So nice and cool.
Do you know?
No, I don't know her. I don't know at all. I don't know her.
Oh, that's so good. Is there any way you can take a photo of me and Chris?
No.
Why?
Because he's my boyfriend. Why?
Can't you take a photo of us?
No.
Is he only allowed to be in photos with you?
Yes. Yeah. To go away, though.
She's very strict, isn't she? She always is jealous and strict.
No.
Where she goes on, I would have thought she was your mother.
You can take some photos of me. Am I allowed to take my top off?
No,
on this beach?
Yeah, you can do what you like.
Are we allowed?
I'm walking away.
You go away and leave me with Chris.
Can you just bog off? Can you piss off?
Renee, come on.
No, what do you mean, come on? You're not telling... Just tell her to piss off.
No.
Tell her to piss off.
Does she always resort to violence?
You tell her to piss off.
I don't know. You don't always resort to violence, do you?
No, just
get
to piss off,
you if you want, you can come back to my hotel. It's got a great bed, nice and hard. Just how I like it.
I think you need to fuck off. I'm not putting up with this.
Come on, let's go then.
Chris, can I get a photo of your bum? Chris, let me get a photo of your bum. That is a great ass.